Here's a record that'll hopefully never be broken. On September 22nd, 2022, Richard Bleier was having a perfectly normal relief pitching appearance, until he was called for a balk. It didn't stop there, because just two pitches later, he was called for a balk again. At this point, Bleier was not thrilled, but his manager told him to calm down and pitch. And that's three balks and one at bat. Now his manager was pissed, and rightfully so. I mean, what even is a balk at this point?